sir. Just rolled it in inside our formation.
Son, I need you to calm down.
Additional contacts.
To rally point Alpha.
Admiral, you can't let them maintain orbit.
I'm trying, General, but we've lost advantage within the lunar perimeter. My frigates are combat ineffective in the fighters. They don't have enough punch to take out a Covenant assault carrier.
Your pilots let up. And down here is the goddamned apocalypse. I'm asking you to retarget the orbit.
And let more of them slip the kill zone. That's insanity. There's nothing more I can do.
Reinforcements are on the spoke.
The entire fleet is engaged, Cortana. With respect, what the hell sort of reinforcement have you got?
It's passing below your position, man. Proximity zero.
What if you miss?
I won't.
In the beginning, there was chaos. Our victory brought order to the land, prosperity to mankind. Now, that order is threatened. The sacred halls of Olympus have been breached. Brothers, in the end, he will suffer. In the end, we will triumph. In the end,
there will be only chaos.
Zero.
You want to you get knocked off. I'm taking your place, yeah, I'm making my property. Maybe a game to you, probably deserve your life for me. So it's only right for me. Annihilate them if they get my way of sight. Can't keep them up off of me. A weakness in you only make an appetite. Anytime I get into it, I be looking at them, looking pitiful in the condition that be critical. Nothing less than original. Who wants at the end of you? Who's next?
Finish him!
We'll be right back.
silence of space only punctuates the feeling of death that emanates from this virtually lifeless planet. Only one thing is alive and well here. Evil. And it must be destroyed, decimated, exterminated. But first, it must be found.
His son have defeated a mighty empire, inheriting an extravagant hourglass and a mysterious dagger that contain the mystical powers of the sands of time.
Inside the hourglass is a marvel that no living man has seen. Only the dagger can unlock the sands of time, and it belongs to a greater one than I.
But when the prince is tricked into releasing an ancient and evil curse,
you have unleashed the sands of time. I can undo what you have done. Give me the dagger.
He'll have to put his faith in a woman he has no reason to trust.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave. You have every reason to hate me. Now you want me to trust you.
Go on! There's no time!
Now, he must use his power to control time, to get the sands back. The power of revival. The power of delay. The power of restraint. The power of haste. The power of destiny. From Ubisoft Studios comes the epic tale of a prince searching for redemption and the kingdom he must save. Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time.
Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children. Living is a link to what will come. All life is tethered to the future. Loving each other, teaching each new generation, then the world can change. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life. Thank you, Snake.
The nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by next generation special forces being led by members of Foxhound. You will have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the president of ArmsTech, Kenneth Baker. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike and stop them if they do.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Ah! No.
Take this!
You can't fight your genes. It's fate.
I had heard that the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
Oh, you're wrong. The nuclear threat hasn't disappeared. The threat is more real than ever before.
PAL code number 1 confirmed.
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
PAL code number 2 confirmed.
We were conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A truly historical weapon.
PAL code number 3 confirmed.
Oh, those boys are totally insane!
PAL code entry complete. Detonation code activated. Ready for launch.
It's moving. But how do I stop it? Damn!
Nothing can stop Metal Gear now.
Oh, I've waited a long time for this day. That's good, Snake. Good. Hurt me more. More. Ah, yes. That's it. I've been waiting for this pain.
Everyone always wants to use the newest, latest technology.
Why are you calling me brother? Who the hell are you?
I'm you! I'm your shadow!
Kind of damn cold. I hate Alaska. Boy, oh boy. That woman is built all right.
You still don't believe me? I see that you enjoy Nintendo games. I remember. Hideo Kojima respects Mr. Miyamoto, too.
Look! There's no time!
Looks like you read them wrong.
Snake, hurry!
We're trying to buy some more time.